Mom, today my friends were talking about sanitary pads. Can you please tell me what are sanitary pads?
Beta, first you have to grow old enough, then only I'll tell you about sanitary pads.
Mom, why is uncle wrapping this thing in a black polythene?
Beta, you have to grow old enough, then I'll tell you.
Mom, I got a red spot on my pants. What is it? Tell me now, I'm old enough.
Shh, not in front of Papa. I'll tell you later.
No, Mom, tell me now. I'm old enough. Why not abhi? Papa ka samne kyun nahi? What is menstruation? Haan, wo to sabko hota hai. Why make a shush topic about it? Nearly half of girls, almost 44%, do not know what is happening to them the first time they have their period. A majority of women feel scared, almost 60% of them, or embarrassed, almost 58% of them, and half did not feel confident enough to tell anyone else they had started their period. I don't even understand why people have made taboo about all this. It is a natural process. Every other woman goes through menstruation. This National Girl Child Day, let's take a pledge to teach our daughters not only about menstruation but also about the common complications that she might need to face during her first periods. Let's help the teensies out there to understand this natural process and the complications accompanying it. More than this, let's take a pledge to teach them how to deal with these complications, how to identify the ideal product for menstruation, and how to tackle the hormonal change occurring during this time of the month. Let's make our girl child aware about Everteen Neem and Safflower sanitary pads and the benefits the products serve to make your first period more comfortable and relaxing. Anti-rashes and anti-tanning, aid layer protection, advanced leak protection. Don't hide about menstruation from your child.
Over 100.